Back when I was your age, I always used to make myself a big banana split after sex. I think you're going to need one tonight.
Oh, don't get ahead of yourself, Magda. You'll probably be eating a banana split before I do.
Don't bet on it. Last time I had a pap smear, the guy needed leather gloves and an oyster shucker.